How are you?
Meow.
What is suicide?
Suicide is an idea that hurting themselves is the best idea. I will be talking about what are the signs of being suicidal and what makes people commit suicide and how people that were once suicide are no longer suicide. First of all, what are the signs of being suicidal? Depression, anxiety, broken families, relationships, even people that experience really crazy traumatizing things that, you know, they weren't expecting. Also too, you know, like people who might think they're, you know, happy can actually be the ones that are actually really hurt inside. And usually the ones that, you know, for example, a good person would be like Robin Williams. A lot of people say, like, character was very happy, and then he committed, I guess, like suicide. People were like, did he really commit? Was it, what if it was a murder? But, you know, the evidence shows that he committed suicide. And also too, like Marilyn Monroe, she did, you know, rumors are she committed suicide, rumors are she got killed, but she, you know, the overdose, so the evidence kind of showed like she was kind of going through stuff, and, you know, I think it hurt. There was reason for, I guess there's more evidence for her to end her life than to, you know, even like her murder being murdered and stuff. And what makes people commit suicide? There's a lot of things and reasons what make people commit suicide. I was reading as I was doing this, presentation. I read about how a lot of students that have experienced active shooting, some of the students can take bad advice. Some students like took their lives from the shooting in Florida, the Florida shooting. That one, a lot of students, they couldn't stand the fact that they saw their friends hiding and, you know, dying, and they weren't able to help them out. And to them, that was really traumatizing. So they ended their lives. They couldn't understand how they survived, but the friends didn't, and they felt like they were way closer to the act of the dude shooting, and they just will never understand the fact that they just saw their friends just die, screaming, yelling, and the fact that they were able to graduate in law, they just didn't find it fair to see, you know, those empty seats like that were, that students were supposed to graduate, so a lot of them couldn't take it. So a couple students from that school shooting, they just, so that, like, them being suicidal, a lot of people didn't know they were suicidal. Parents, you know, kind of keep an eye on them. They were like on, I believe it's called suicide watch or something like that. And they would, you know, some of them were YouTubers, and they would like have kind of like normal, and they would do like Q&A questions and stuff, and people wouldn't, they would ask a lot, like, so how do you feel, like, about, like, you experience, like, experiencing that and stuff like that. People would, you know, they would answer, they seemed pretty chill about it, and they didn't really live. But, you know, nobody, you know, they didn't really expect them to commit suicide for those reasons. I also read, not just students, but even a dad who stand the fact that he lost his child to a school shooting. The fact that, you know, he expects school to be one of the most safest zones, kind of. And, you know, it's not like she was going, like, it wasn't like she was like at the Las Vegas Country Club, you know, like, I mean, the concert, the country concert. So the fact that, you know, it was like, so much was there, actually at school, they mentioned it. I just don't understand how kids can do things like that. And so, yeah, basically, those were some people that committed suicide. And, how people that were once suicide, their lives changed around. Some of them, it takes time for them to actually find something to relax them or to, you know, find something for them not to be, I guess, suicidal. A lot of people just, you know, are able to find it. But the ones that do, some of them, like, you know, do music, you know, not just celebrities, but anyone. And, for example, some that turn their lives around, that were suicidal. Well, one of them, like a young woman now is on Billie Eilish. Her songs were really like full of depression and stuff. People were like, it's pretty obvious that she was suicidal. Shuna was kind of denying, but now she recently did an interview on YouTube talking about how she is suicidal and how her music, she was just amazed how her music inspired other people, and people's really coming up to her like, you saved my life because of your music. And so she was like, whoa, like, I need to speak about this. So she gave her interview out, and she says that her music turned her around, and now she's more like, she still feels down and stuff, and she doesn't really have a big reason why to be sad. She says her parents aren't together, it's just how she feels. Her brother's really supportive, she just doesn't understand, it's just how she feels. Sometimes you can feel, you know, obviously everyone feels sad, you know, like throughout their lifetime, but there's sometimes just aren't people to like, understand it, or they just don't get it, like why you feel sad and stuff. And also to young people that, you know, start dating young, they start, you know, dating, and some of them feel like, hey, this is like one person I'm fine, and stuff like that, and so they start being like, I'm just gonna kill myself, and they're not letting me, and stuff like that. And, you know, they're young, so they don't realize it, that, you know, they can probably find someone, or, you know, sometimes they should just focus on, like, their studies for now at the moment. So, you know, then they soon realize, like, hey, I was wrong, and, you know, they turn life around, and they're just different. They kind of see it now because, you know, people talk to them sometimes. You know, people that turn their life around is because they see it, like, hey, people don't care, why am I gonna do such a thing? Some of them even do it, like, oh, hey, they care, so I should do it. So it's just, you know, everyone's different, I guess. And